Okay, so first I'm gonna try my luck at this Sugarloaf toy house. Let's go. Ah. Let's try the other one. Okay. One of my quarters dropped. Oh, there we go. There we go. At least I got one play in. It's best to always have extra quarters. Let's see what I want to go with. Let's go with something on the top. That's what my buddy Matt said. I'm gonna try for this pink unicorn. Let's see. Okay. And drop. See if I get it. Oh. Ah, it's a weak claw. Should have known. Oh. Oh well. Oh. Try something else here. Alright, there's some coins in there. Coin return. Huh. Always check the coin returns. Ah. There we go. Oh, let's go for this bear here. See if I got this. See if I got it right here. Alright. Yeah. Drop.
Oh my gosh, guys, you're the biggest spinner machine where you can get anything to spin if you want.
No, it's wedged in there. Oh well. I'm just gonna leave this machine. Alright, let's go and rot my teeth out with some candy. Get some from this challenger machine. Play until you win. Okay, this takes 2 coins per play. Okay. All right, got something. First try. Got a lollipop. See here. Go for. Oh, ran out of time. Oh, let's see if it. Ah. No, didn't grab anything. Let's go for. Let's go for this Krabby Patty here. And this cluster of candy here. Oh, didn't grab it, but I got. Sour punch straw. Alright. Let's grab my loot. Alright. Nice.